All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Defense of Earth, our Tuesday streams here at Sound Goblin Gaming. I am, as always, your host, the Krampus.
Bograt.
I'm sure.
All right, and when last we left, shit was getting real. And now, as we start, shit's getting real. It's always worrying when they make just a very short blurb for the description of...
It's a whole army, you know.
Just want you to know, we're all counting on you. Good luck.
What else do you need to know on this one?
Yep.
I assume it's just going to be the field map and a clusterfuck.
I legitimately don't remember if this is on the field map or not. It is a clusterfuck, I remember that much.
Yeah. Regardless, a clusterfuck will happen.
I mean, if it's in a city, it's going to be a field pretty quick anyways.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
I'll make sure of that.
Enemy robot incoming! Monsters!
Ah, they already made it a field for us. Good.
Don't die before I do.
This is Gone One. Initiating battle system. This is Gone Two. Reinitiating. I'll take down their missiles.
Hey, drones incoming.
This is our last run.
Let old bygones be bygones. See you in hell.
Engage.
Yes, sir.
Tempest.
Fire.
What are we?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Machine guns.
Fire. Remember what I told you yesterday?
Prepare for battle.
I hope my sir.
Yes, sir.
Target confirmed.
The storm unit is under attack. We have to do something about it.
I'm sorry. There's no one left to save them.
It wants to destroy this area.
Yep.
That was not what I meant to do.
Like, that's the biggest thing about this one being in a city map rather than the big field map. This map is really small for everything they throw at you.
This is Phobos. The attack is over. Leaving the combat area.
once they're in the range.
Beam.
This is Brooklyn, New York. Joel from the Resistance speaking. We've lost every fighting man and woman in the area. There are currently 200 people hiding in secure locations, mostly elderly and children. We're slowly running out of water and food, but this is not a call for rescue. We are committed to fight till the end. We are only common civilians, but we have started our military training. We just want to let you know that we will hold our ground. Brooklyn, New York, over.
You have good taste, Iron Maiden.
So what I'm hearing is we had enough armaments and trained personnel to staff one unit, and that is Storm 1.
Accurate.
Machine guns, fire!
No wonder they were able to establish a world government. No other organization had enough soldiers to field, like, a combat unit, let alone an entire...
Army. We create a huge blast when it hits the ground.
The ship wants us dead at all costs.
Entering the combat area.
Destroy the teleportation anchor.
Okay, that's all the anchors down. Pick up boxes. Going to pick up boxes. Cleaning up the environment. there's the single wasp left, like, pay attention to me!
Oh.
Faster than an ambulance, this is bullshit.
Ranger's not how to run.
Are you doing a ranger? I thought you were doing an aerator.
No, I'm doing aerator.
Okay.
Also, that ambulance is a tank, so I mean... I don't think it's designed for speed.
Machine guns.
That wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
No, it's not super difficult. It's just messy, basically.
Got power post.
New version of the black.
Yes, the long range blacker tank.
Yep.
I do like that they also gave us the only competent drop team, cruise missile group, and satellite operators for Storm 1.
Hey, Storm 1's support staff is fantastic.
Yes.
Let's get serious. What are those?
These are super-sized teleportation anchors that came out of number 11. With that size, they must require a huge amount of energy to operate.
That device could teleport their entire army to Earth.
If that monster is from another planet, then this device is the door that connects our Earth with that planet.
Earth will be doomed if we can't destroy it.
Ready?
All fighting units, attack the gigantic teleportation anchor.
Too many enemies. This is not going well.
That's an understatement.
There it is. The gigantic anchor has been destroyed.
The creator of this weapon must be a genius.
Oh, there's Smokey B here around the side.
No. The missile actually did hit it. It didn't kill it. I'm also just kidding. Rolling pulleys.
Gigantic anchor destroyed! Fire of hell and
destroyed.
And God, why? Anybody need to go back and change, or?
Good.
I'm good.
Nothing I can change to is going to make the warm there any less annoying.
Let's see who killed the most.
What are those?
Meet those expectations.
These are super-sized teleportation anchors that came out of number 11. With that size, they must require a huge amount of energy to operate.
Launch!
That device could teleport their entire army to Earth.
If that monster is from another planet, then this device is the door that connects our Earth with that planet.
Earth will be doomed if we can't destroy it.
Gigantic anchor successfully destroyed.
Machine guns.
All fighting units, attack the gigantic teleportation anchor.
Too many enemies. This is not going well. The gigantic anchor has been destroyed.
The aliens have decided to try and kill our fragments.
Go back to equipment.
Oh, shit.
No, that's fine. Sorry. If we fail this time, go back to
okay.
I don't want my...
What are those?
Cover me. Next.
These are super-sized teleportation anchors that came out of number 11. With that size, they must require a huge amount of energy to operate.
That device could teleport their entire army to Earth.
Commencing airstrikes.
If that monster is from another planet, then this device is the door that connects our Earth with that planet.
Yes, sir. Take this.
members will be doomed if we can't destroy it.
Now you know the top secret of EDF.
Machine guns. All fighting units, attack the gigantic teleportation anchor.
We'll give you some credit for luck.
Too many enemies. This is not going well.
Target.
The gigantic anchor has been destroyed.
Hell and die. Beam.
There it is.
Move over the target.
Afraid of this power, so they sealed it.
Oh, we'll see about that. There.
It's the strongest vehicle ever.
There's a big health over here. Alright, Operation Boulevard of Broken Beams worked.
And they retreat into our own Spitefall?
Yep. Retreat into it? I ran head first in mine, thank you very much. Down.
Strategic Intelligence Division, can you hear me? I just want to say thank you for all the help and support.
I'm just doing my job. After all, I'm a strategic support AI that manages all incoming intelligence.
Wait, she's an AI?
What? Yep.
Huh. I didn't expect that, but okay.
I was just joking.
No.
We will never give up, even to the end. That's our duty.
Look, I wouldn't have put it past this game.
I understand. Fight till the end. That's the least we can do for those who have given their lives.
Not quite fast enough to drift yet, but fast enough to at least go a decent clip.
Familiar single barrel cannon C. Nice.
Mortar upgrade. Also got the single barrel cannon C. Oh, Leonic 30.
Oh, nice.
Another new block. Blacker E2D.
Thank you. We're surrounded. That just means it's harder to miss.
Yeah.
Sir, my gun is firing backwards for some reason. That's okay. We're in just the right situation for your backwards gun. Also, that explains a lot about how EDF has fallen.
Look, when you're surrounded by the enemy, it doesn't matter what direction.
Enemy forces are converging on our location.
They keep gathering around number 11. Why is that? Machine guns.
They're gathering around to protect number 11, rather than being summoned by it. There must be a reason for this.
Machine guns, fire! The aliens are trying to wipe out all trace of our existence here on Earth. They don't negotiate, and they don't accept our surrender. They will keep attacking until the last man on Earth is dead. There is no way out. Our only option is to fight back and show them what we are made of.
Organs. So far, we have shown them that we're made of a lot of organs. I built a second sprite fall, directly next to the first one.
Move over the marker. Machine gun. Machine gun.
too easily.
Weapon.
Battle's over. Declare war on any still standing buildings.
Well, that Spritefall B got an upgrade.
Thank you.
Alright, who's ready for a mothership fight?
I kind of figured that was what was coming up, so I equipped appropriately.
Secondary question, what do we have prepared as a backup game?
There's no way back. You have to destroy the mothership. It's now or never.
What, in case we can't get through this mission?
No, this is the second to the last mission of the game.
Oh, okay. I thought it was 120 for some reason.
We have railguns! No. They'll go down for sure! They're wearing the golden armor. I don't think they'll pay us any attention. But we'll let them know that underestimating us is a deadly mistake.
With the enemy.
Fire away the railgun.
Blow them away.
Infantry units, protect the railgun.
150 millimeters.
Attack on the motherships has failed. Five more cities have been destroyed. All bases have been destroyed. But there is still hope. Forces in North America are still trying to take down Mothership 3.
Need to attack anytime.
Order.
150
fire. Have they tried shooting it in the glowing weak spot?
It took them 6 months to do that with the dropships. You think they got the balls to try it here?
Well, the strategy of shooting the weak spot is an incredibly powerful strategy. I just hope that the enemy never figures out they can just not open up their things and be indestructible.
It's a smoke grenade!
Any air above the target.
Get burned by the fire of hell and die!
150.
We fight for our land, family, and friends. Unfortunately, we are losing everything we hold dear. We have all been wounded, and we're losing our courage to fight. What are we suffering for? I just need to place my hand on my chest and feel that hot and vibrant beat to know the answer. Everyone else is dead, and we are alive. We, the living, have to fight. We will fight in the name of our planet and sting it to them.
This is DE-202. Ready to attack at any time.
Open the door. Get on the floor. We won't go the way of the dinosaur. Open the door. Sorry, sir. All of our people who can write better battle cries have died in the war.
The artists always go first.
Down to just this and chanting EDF over and over again.
Fire!
The men did find the loud cry of boom boom shakalaka-laka boom. Very inspired. Commencing air strikes.
We do still have the battle song.
No, no, we don't.
Okay.
Teleportation ship destroyed.
Excellent, their glowing weak point has been exposed.
It's gonna blow! Fall back!
Oh, I should have brought the Tempest for this one so I could do Tempest shenanigans.
Believe me, it would have only been briefly useful.
Mothership 3, which landed in North America, has failed. But concentrated fire on their giant cannon seemed to have done some damage. The giant cannons aren't protected by the golden armor.
Aim at the mothership's giant cannon. Destroy them.
Genius! Mothership 1 is on the move. Number 2 is starting to move as well. Wait, all motherships are moving. They've set course for our area.
What?
North America hasn't reported anything like this. This is the first time all motherships are heading to the same location.
If all 11 motherships gang up on us, we'll be vaporized in no time.
Orders!
The giant cannon is no longer operational.
We did it!
Number 11 has been heavily damaged.
The enemy must...
Yes! This is wonderful news! This is the first time we've damaged a mothership!
Request accepted. Vehicle dropped. Neutralize the drones and the monsters. Target confirmed. Send over another one later. Destroy the teleportation ship.
Open your mouth. Open your mouth.
Ship has been destroyed. Last teleportation ship has been destroyed.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I'm assuming shenanigans now happen.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm running away from the mothership for no other reason. I just need to get distance. I have a sniper rifle.
What the hell is going on? The mothership is transforming itself.
What's going on?
What? This wasn't mentioned in any of the reports. What the hell is happening?
It's attacking us! Cannons! Those flying things have cannons! The enemy ship is preparing its cannons!
What's going on?
This is ground unit! We're under heavy artillery fire!
This is their command ship.
This is Bozo.
Number 11 is the enemy flagship.
The other motherships want to protect it because it's their command ship.
The egg! It's the egg! We found it! That's the egg-shaped spaceship! The ship that existed in the Age of Gods. The one that carries
That's gold. Not an egg.
I finally found it! Now destroy it! Hurry up!
This ship could very well be the enemy's flagship. Destroy it!
It's the marker!
If we destroy the command ship, it will turn the tide. Hurry! Destroy it before they gather up!
This is number 21! We're getting wiped out!
It's not looking good for us either!
The command ship has much greater firepower than a mothership.
Hope you like screen shake.
We cannot let it get away! Destroy it!
Ground units, attack those cannons! The enemy ship has a lot of firepower, but this is humanity's last chance! Destroy the command ship!
Once we destroy that ship, all the sacrifices will be... We have to destroy it!
Fire mortars!
We're under heavy fire! I repeat, we're under heavy fire!
Get cover!
It's too late! The command ship is being protected by some sort of force field!
Top secret of ED.
Our attacks are useless!
A shield barrier?
Aim at the cannons! Destroy them first, and wait for the right moment!
Target coordinates confirmed.
The cannons have locked onto us!
Fire!
Help!
Target!
Hang in there!
Destroy it! Destroy it now!
Please hold your thoughts! Our men are getting massacred!
Get on the fire!
What? We have to find a way! We have to!
Name targets.
If it escapes, all our sacrifices will be for nothing! We have to destroy it here and now!
The command ship has overwhelming firepower, and 10 mother ships are coming to its aid. We've tried our best.
I've already been finding the weak spot. I just have really good weapons for this.
Damn it. We won't stand a chance if we don't destroy that shield.
Take a look at this!
This cannon emits high energy.
Yeah, thank you.
This could be the shield generator.
Blue shining cannon!
Zero 2. Red flags cover the ground units again. DE-202.
202 to ground units. Please designate attack targets.
It's a request from the air raider.
Blow them away!
Request accepted.
You are the real Grim Reaper.
Now destroy those guys, and we can call it even.
Confirmed, alien.
You are representing us humans.
Technically speaking, that's where around the area I died in before.
Yeah, unfortunately, a lot of backpedaling without looking where I was going put me in the corner of the map. I do like the design of the mothership in this game, though. Same gimmick from the last game, but it's more thought out, more intricate. Looks pretty cool. Thank you, sir. Limpets this one. Oh well.
I wonder if this air raider has. But one of the classes that's entirely possible to take weapons that are entirely unsuited for mission.
Yep. Well, also, it's because unlike everything else, like, even the mothership doesn't block the rocket cannon or auto cannon shots like that. The mothership is the first thing that is in such a position and has such collision, where it's blocking out weapons that normally wouldn't be blocked.
This is DE-202, ready
to attack at any time.
Someone
has destroyed the cannons!
System?
Someone is still fighting! Someone is still fighting!
Cannon destruction confirmed.
Is that...
Operation... Storm 1!
Ow. Drop that tank.
Getting carried off by a flying bug.
By a frog.
There, out in the distance, Borgrat is running, blowing up shield bits.
We're gonna be roughly okay. Well, apparently a group of five aliens by the bomb.
I'd like to point out, I haven't fired a shot in several minutes. I'm just trying to see if I'm attacking just the NPC helpers.
An impressive feat.
I'm mostly doing the actual ranger run, trying to find help and also get over to at least one of you.
Yep.
While I'm skirting around the huge pile of aliens.
Fire of hell and die!
resource from the intelligence division to analyze the images.
Find the spot that isn't protected by the golden armor.
Wait, gee, I wonder what spot.
The central bottom of the command ship doesn't have any armor. Confirmed hit on the command ship. This is great news. We hit it.
They closed it up.
This might actually work. Keep firing.
Damn it.
Hey, how y'all feel about them Toho games?
Oh.
Ow, 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 ow. Look, I just need to sit down. I have had a time. Alright, well, that's about two-thirds of the bits gone.
Airway to the target site succeeded. How's the result? DE-202 to ground units. Please designate attack targets.
Uh-oh.
This is Bomber. Air Raider, I'm back. Are you okay?
It's heavy armored aliens!
The creator of this weapon must be a genius!
You fools. Now the sky is not impeded. Eat mortar! Okay, they're all mostly naked. I've used all of my life energy to help you, Goku. It's up to you now. The Yamcha-like insect. Oh, that's a bad day to be that guy.
Nothing bad ever happened
this
on Earth again.
We did it! I can't believe we did it!
We will let the whole world know about this victory. Today, we sunk the enemy command ship.
Weirdly enough, the trademark lawyers are still alive, so we can't say we sunk our nuclear battleship. Giant alien god.
Looks alive. Is that
God? It's the final fight against alien god.
Uh-huh. Are you guys ready for the hard fight now?
No, that wasn't a hard fight. That was just me dying repeatedly because I had shitty equipment.
Yeah, I've got to be honest with you, having done this mission before, I'm not thoroughly convinced there's good equipment for it.
Oh, man. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, this fight just sucks. Like, just really, truly sucks.
Right.
It doesn't seem armed, though. You're fucking funny.
Is it just it, or is there all sorts of...
Oh, there's all sorts of stuff. It is like it and a whole ton of the heavy armor aliens.
Yay!
He is effectively a super heavy armor alien with SNK boss bullshit powers.
Got it.
He will stain our hands with our blood. Got it.
You wish he was geese.
I wish he was a giant goose, yes.
See, that's the thing. Geese doesn't have SNK boss bullshit abilities. Geese is a fairly normal SNK boss. This guy's more like Ultimate Rugal.
Geese just has pretzel.
A silver giant? What's with that giant?
It's the pilot of the command ship. Take it under arrest.
Take it under arrest.
Shoot it!
In the mythologies, God descended from the egg-shaped ship. Is that... God?
Is it armed?
Manipulating light. Flying in the sky. As was told in the legends.
What kind of weapon is that?
Every alien that we've encountered was armed. Except for this giant.
How did it attack us?
God. That is God.
God? That's a primer God for all I know. We don't need it.
If it's in the command ship, it must be someone important. Maybe it's their ruler, like a king or emperor. Or it could be their military commander. Either way, this is going to be devastating to the primers.
Device disabled!
Yes, sir!
Take down the enemy.
Satellite controlled air raiders. Waiting for attack.
It isn't carrying a weapon. What's going on?
To not be in the grundle of the giant alien, please.
Look, I don't give a fuck what the rule book says. No, you can't do that with full space.
Is anyone For an organism, the enemy has evolved to a frightening stage.
God damn it.
An alien that can control organisms. They are being ruled by an entity that has evolved to the highest degree.
We have to find a solution. This is our final opportunity.
Satellite control to air raiders. Waiting for attack request.
Hey.
10 motherships are still on the moon. The motherships are indeed heading to this area.
It's only a matter of time till they get the best of us.
Knock off the leg.
Yep.
I mean, we knocked off one of its arms beforehand.
What?
Yeah, it'll grow back.
Are you serious? You sure you want to do this?
What is this all about?
Please don't do this! Please!
Alright, it got its attention! How, God, do I have its attention?
Good, it finally didn't get serious.
Behind that guy. Their flanks cover the ground.
A divine halo.
50 millimeters of cannon. It sure has a lot of tricks.
Now, the flaming flip kick doesn't look as impressive when you're lacking a leg.
It doesn't have legs, yeah.
It's like you figure it's stopping something will do that attack.
There must be a logical explanation behind this. We won't stand a chance if we don't figure out the secret to its weapon.
What if it's not a weapon?
What do you mean?
Our scans show no traces of metal. It's power. Telekinesis is the only reasonable explanation.
That's impossible.
It's hard to believe, but
really? That's where you draw the line.
Teleportation.
To be precise, it has the ability to transform thoughts into physical attacks.
I don't believe it.
We recognize thought as electric signals generated by our brain.
Now here we go.
The so-called superpowers are only a fantasy of ours, or should I say, a delusion. But if an intelligent life form evolves from thousands or even tens of thousands of years, maybe it can eventually reach that stage. That would be the peak of evolution for an organism, a life form which has reached its maximum potential. What does it take to evolve to such a degree? The process itself is beyond our imagination.
Are we talking about a godlike entity?
The Primers have preserved their culture and civilization for a very long time. However, they rely not on technology advancement, but by evolving their species. Is anybody out there? Anybody?
It's all or nothing. Looks like our last shot.
All of you. Hang in there, no matter what. I knew no one could have survived this.
Oh, you think so, huh?
Well, I can still put up a fight.
Attacks, the lesser organism will be extinguished. Maybe that's the rule of the universe.
We have been living on Earth, isolated from the universe, knowing nothing about the powerful beings out there. What we are facing right now is the inevitable and infinite cycle of life. Yet still, we will fight for our survival and win.
Thanks, sir.
Bold Slate, reloading complete.
150 millimeters of cannon fire. 150 millimeters of cannon fire. Airdropping begins now. DE-202 to ground units.
I-frame, motherfucker.
Caliban here.
We'll send over another one later.
How's it going, buddy? Man, things are brutal out there.
Put my blood back in so I can pick my friends again.
Yep.
Bolt's laser, shoot!
Glad I got the bolt laser that can retarget quick.
I'm just glad my strategy of being on the other side of the world.
Epimetheus is surfacing.
He looks kind of like Ultraman if Ultraman was done by the Warframe devs.
He definitely has that sort of gross biomech.
Yeah.
A system error has occurred. We'll need to reboot.
Like, there's some biological stuff, some mechanical stuff, but, like, the biological stuff is weird, like, sinewy muscle, and the mechanical stuff is not clean.
Yeah, exactly.
No matter how many sacrifices we make in the future, we will never get this opportunity again.
Understood.
We've initiated Operation Omega.
What do you mean by that?
Humanity's last stand. We've deployed everyone into the fight to stop the motherships.
But we've already sent in everyone we've got.
Not all. We've given underground resistance the green light to attack.
What? You're sending out civilians?
From now on, every human is an EDF soldier.
You want unequipped civilians to fight? Have you gone mad?
It will buy us precious time.
Everyone will die! You want to sacrifice the last remaining survivors for a bloody miracle? What's the point of saving our planet if there's no one left?
This operation won't be in vain. No. No matter how great the cost, we must win. We must win.
DE-202 to Air. Damn it!
giant is radiating.
That's God's true form. A supernatural infinite energy.
You were a quarter right about the egg spaceship. Don't think that gives you mic privileges. Oh, just meteors. Got it.
How can we defeat something like that?
Uh-oh.
That's like a repeated bullet.
This is submarine echo. Never meet him.
It's impossible. It's not fair. So many have sacrificed, but what for?
It's calling aliens.
These are heavily armed.
You fool! I was already in the middle of calling cruise missile lionics.
It is submerged. There is nothing we can throw at these aliens. Is this the end? This is Fighter, ready for attack. Target confirmed. Damn it! What's the point of destroying the command ship if we cannot defeat that thing?
If we let it get away, all our sacrifices will be for nothing. Please, we have to find a way.
We are finding a way. It's just taking a while. Have some goddamn patience.
Time to die. This is DE2.
What?
Number of deployable units, 0. It's over.
Storm 1 units, counting on you.
No!
Accept this truth.
What? In God's name? We have a survivor!
Fire! Not even Storm 1 can do anything about that monster.
You're doing plenty, thank you very much.
We should put our faith in Storm 1.
Shoot these things right into this guy's dick.
Storm 1, humanity's fate lies on your shoulders.
No pressure.
Man, Leslie Nielsen. I just want you to know, we're all counting on you. Good luck. Do you have any cruise missiles I'm shooting at this guy? Uh-oh. Assume you're right about this, you might not want to be cheering for this.
Let's put this tragedy to an end.
DE-202 in the air. Please designate targets. This is fighter bomber DE-202.
Thank you. That's the Levy's just going ow, 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 over and over again. Alright, we got him. Get the loot. He's as much of a pinata as his men was.
More of a pinata than his men were.
What kind of guns does God drop? I mean, everyone is literally dead, but yay.
Well, you know, things happen.
You know, the casualty that matters is the last one. Yeah. Congratulations.
And that windbagger, he was totally there.
An old school SNES screen for victory. Ah, oh, fantastic.
Can now do Hardest and Inferno.
Yep. Okay. And
all right.
I guess that was EDF. Which
yeah, just kind of ends unceremoniously.
Huh. Weird. All right. Well, since EDF6 is picking up when humanity is literally a, you know, subterranean dwelling civilization, and then the primers come back, I suppose it makes sense that it just ends there.
Yep. Anyways, while you figure out what we're going to do for the remaining, like, hour of our normal stream time, I'll be back. I gotta take a quick, like, couple-minute break.
Yep.
Now we have options.
Now we have options. Let me check Steam here. Steam just does not want to load.
I mean, there's technically DLC for the
game. There is DLC for the game, but I don't have the DLC for the game right now. And I cannot load Steam with this game up.
I no problem.
I don't know what it is, but I can't load Steam without... I just want.
Do we want to do our early, our typical early stream and fallback of Sentinels?
I'm not really feeling Sentinels right now. One second.
So what's the plan?
We have not decided yet, because I can't pull up Steam. Yeah, I'm just going to have to close Steam outright.
I mean, there's always the default fallback.
I'm not feeling up for Sentinels.
The thing. Yeah, yeah, fair.
Clearly Age of Wonders Planetfall.
If you want to have people watch a blank screen for hours at a time.
We'll be able to go like two turns.
Well, if we want to talk about a shooter with God involved, I can always load up EYE Divine Cybermancy. Didn't expect the game to be over this soon.
I didn't really have missions.
Yeah, that's the thing. I thought it was 120.
Like, with the DLC missions, it is.
Ah, okay. That would be why. Problem is, I don't have a better idea than Sentinels. At least nothing that's multiplayer.
Clearly. Play a multiplayer game of Talisman Digital Edition.
Done that before. At least a part of one.
Yeah, we verified that the multiplayer was actually working.
Yeah, it doesn't crash anymore.
Yeah.
Could snag the EDF DLC.
Could snag the EDF DLC. Give me just a second.
Only one person would.
Yes, but we're not actually particularly prepared to go into those missions.
I mean, we don't have to do them on the hardest difficulty.
There's very little point in not.
Well, then we can start an Inferno playthrough if you want to play them on the highest difficulty. if we're not going to figure anything out, we should probably just kill the stream.
Yeah, we should probably just kill the stream for the moment.
Yeah, fair enough.
All right. Well, thank you for joining us, everybody. It ended on kind of an inauspicious note, but hey, we killed God. Not a lot of times you can say that we did that.
Killed God, saved Earth.
Yeah. I mean, according to our support staff, we're the only ones left on Earth, but... All right. So anyway, join us on Saturday when we'll be continuing our playthrough of Legend of Heroes Trails in the Sky, second chapter.
Yep.
And join us back on Sunday when we get to the third class trial of Danganronpa, Trigger Happy Havoc. And Tuesday, who knows what's going to happen? It could be anything. It could even be a boating game. How much we've always wanted one of those.
Ever?
Anyway, I've been the Krampus.
I've been Bograt.
I've been Chiv.
All right, thank you for joining us in the short stream, and we will see you later.
Bye, everyone.
Have a good one, y'all.